son, we're sitting in a restaurant, and what they did, they had this scheme where they tied a balloon, like a happy birthday to you, and tied it to your chair. And, you know, if you got a happy birthday chair, then, you know, halfway through the evening, they'd come over and put a cake down in front of you, and everyone was, you know, didn't like it, everyone would sing happy birthday, just like this. And you get a birthday cake, you see. And he went over, it was only about three at the time, and he went over to somebody's birthday party, and he was like admiring their balloons. Oh, hey, well, you can have it. Give him this balloon. And he takes it back to the table, sitting there holding the table. Next thing, the lights come down, and they walk out, and they put his birthday cake down in front of him. And the whole room is singing happy birthday to him. He's like, it seems like really smug. And me and Tracy, you know, we can't possibly like say now it's not his birthday. So we kind of played along with it. He says, hey, it's my birthday, I'm four, Daddy. And he got to have his cake and eat it. Yeah, what can he say?